It has just released a new Fallen Heroes update, so here's all the changes. For most, the update added 5 new mission quests, which were all Fallen quests for Accelerator, Cowboy, Militant, and Motor. The update also made the late game of Fallen mode harder and Hidden Wave much harder. The update added a new map, which is Wrecked Battlefield 2, and might have finally fixed the lag in the board streak, because I'm done trusting the developers with these fixes. Subscribe for more videos like this.